I think any time you go into the playoffs, it's just so exciting to be involved, especially after this year and how close it came. I mean, it's a, you know, take a deep breath, and now it's a second season. So we're not going to dwell on anything but the positives of the ending and what we had to endure as a team on and off the ice, and you know that that will shape us going forward here. But we've got confidence. We only came away with a point against New Hampshire, but I thought we played two very good games. At the very least, we felt like we could skate with them. They're a tremendous team, and obviously we have to be even better than we were a couple weekends ago there. But we certainly can play with and defeat anybody in the conference.
We match up pretty well against them there. We certainly can skate with them. I think we've shown the ability to be able to score with them. The biggest thing probably is that we're just going to have to make sure that we tighten up our D zone for the series. I mean, it's playoff hockey now, and just because it's an Olympic sheet doesn't mean that you can kind of let your defensive zone coverage, slide. So, seeing them 3 weeks ago, we know we played them toe-to-toe. And as Miller was just saying, we very well could have come away with two wins there. We probably actually thought we could have.
This is a whole new season here. Pretty much last season, which is UMass Lowell weekend prior to, this is a whole new season now. So playoff time, and this is a postseason, and we're looking at it as, whatever happened before happened, and it's time to, start a second half here.
I love the mentality of our team right now. I think we're a tight group. I think our seniors are playing great. I think they're leading in a very, very effective way. Not only our seniors, obviously Kevin Miller is a big part of that leadership group. And there's other guys that are really stepping up vocally and in a very positive way to really grab this team and keep them moving forward in a great way. So I love where we're at right now. Obviously last weekend was disappointing in that we only got a point, but that's over. That was last season. So this is an exciting time. We're all feeling very fortunate that we made the playoffs. Obviously, it was a tough race towards the end, so we want to make sure we're not taking anything for granted, and don't waste a great opportunity in front of us.
The pressure's probably it's definitely on both teams. They won the regular season champs, but we're still in eighth place, and we feel that we can beat them. I think the pressure is on both teams. It's playoff time, and we both need to. I know they're thinking the same thing. We got to come out and perform, in front of our hometown, but we got to go out there because we want to go on.
I think the first game is obviously a key game in any playoff series. You want to set the tone for the series, and I think we've got to continue to play as we've talked about for the last. We felt like we've been in playoffs for the last month, so as we try to get our guys to play like there's no tomorrow, and that's how we've got to play Friday night.
In terms of the experience, sure we were there, but also last year we got swept in the first round of the playoffs, so. I think more than anything, rather than experience, it's more that the veterans remember that, and we know that this year there's no, tournament bid to fall back on, that this is it. If we lose, we got to win.
Yeah, I guess I look at all the matchups right now, and I wouldn't view the number. I think home ice is very important, and obviously New Hampshire's done a great job in that building over the years, and certainly this year in league play. So I don't want to downplay the significance of home ice, but aside from that, I don't think there's a huge difference between your one seed and your eight seed talent-wise. And the same could be said for any other matchups. Everybody's going to have a real tough time in this first round. There's no question about it, So, I like playing on that big ice now. We have some more speed and more skill and guys who know how to play the game on the big sheet. So, we'll see how we do.